Yun, Jeron, after a few years sa PBA, finally na champion, kumusta?
Yun nga, first time ko mag-champion after 6 years, so I'm truly blessed to be part of San Miguel and to win one dun sa team na pinaglaro ng dad ko na maraming multiple championships na napalunan niya. Sobrang blessed talaga ako, thankful kay Boss Ramon Ang, tsaka kay Boss Al Francis, tsaka kila Boss Robert Non, Boss G for having me in San Miguel.
First of many ba? Sana?
First of many, yun nga itong championship feeling, para siyang ano eh. Very addicting, so once you get one, parang I'm just thinking of getting more. So, you know, yung All-Filipino, yun yung next goal namin. And it's a couple of weeks from now. And, you know, we want more, obviously.
Jeron, nag-ausap pa kayo ng father mo after the game?
Yeah, definitely. Sobrang proud talaga siya sa akin. And, you know, ever since napunta ako sa San Miguel, grabe talaga yung joy na nabibigay sa dad ko. Kaya sobrang grateful ako. And, you know, it just always tells me to, you know, give my best for San Miguel. Different kind of feeling dahil syempre iba yung collegiate at iba yung sa PBA. Pero ngayon sa PBA, I can finally say na champion na ako sa PBA dahil yun yung worry ko, baka nung college na ako mag-champion. Pero finally, tonight, nag-champion na ako sa PBA and hopefully, it won't be my last one.
Jeron, what was it like when you with guys like June, Mari, CJ, and working up your way up to the roster ni Coach for the championship?
Yun, syempre, bagong pasok sa team, so I'm adjusting sa teams, sa team ko, tsaka sa teammates ko, pero, you know, slowly, hopefully, na I'll work my way up. Syempre, you know, I want to do my best para to help the team win more.